take this perp down, dispatch.
Going to get that car. Yaz never backs down from a challenge, right? Hey, yo, Yaz! What's up? Long time. Yo, is that my car? Yeah! The one you stole the same night you ripped off the garage?
Oh, damn! I know you're not coming at me right now.
Rydell trusted you.
Yeah?
Well, I never asked him to. I never needed any of that fake father shit. I can handle myself.
This is great. That right? Well, let's see it. Me and you race right now. Winner gets the car.
Yeah, let's race for pinks!
Pinks? What is this, the 50s?
Tess, stop filming.
You kidding me? Two long-lost friends turned rivals, throwing it down in the underground over some daddy drama. A stolen car. Next thing you know, this guy takes off his shirt. It goes to blow. Someone auto-tunes this shit and... bam! We're on the Breakfast Club.
Don't post that.
It's a live stream. You know what, Pinks? I'm feeling a little generous. Charitable. You make it to the finals, you're on. Winner gets the car. If you make it. Still two qualifiers left.
It's cool. I waited 2 years. What's a few more weeks?
She can't back out now. No need to thank me. Rydell.
Shit. I know that look. How bad was it?
We came in first!
Yes! It's that baby powder.
Huh?
Oh, I forgot the best part.
You'll never guess who got Yaz to throw down for the car.
The kid?
Speedy challenged her to put the car on the line.
It's ours if we beat her in the grand.
Huh. No shit.
She's rattled, boss.
All units, this is dispatch. Be advised, extra units will be out on the streets today.
Exactly what we need, some backup.
Hey, Speedy. How's it going?
All good. Looking forward to getting out there again.
Hey, that's what I like to hear. So, on that, there's some big money events this week if you